Just getting back. It's Monday now. I just since I know how to melt this stuff now, or bend it. I fixed this one. This is the passenger. You see that gap there? And that gap there. Like, it's no big deal anymore. So, again, just to go over it. Just find the high point, put a screw in there, maybe a couple screws through here, heat it up, cool it off, and it'll stay in that shape. So I just want to finish these damn things so I don't have to come back to it. This is the driver's rear. I haven't refloated it yet. So I'm going to go back through and putty any screw holes, finish that, and I think I'm going to move to the T-top. I'm debating it right now. November 9th, 2018. Shoot, I thought I had some earlier pictures than that. Oops. Let me see. What is this? Anyway, okay, I got all four of them fixed now. I'm just gonna put the putty on there, sanded that. Just gonna fill a few holes. Again, I put whatever screws I needed to pull it over. Well, it's like three there. A couple, three here. I had to do it. Rebuilt the whole front end. Just did these flares. Aftermarket flares. Cut this front nose three times to get it to fit. Got this basket case bumper to fit. Got the headlight, the pieces behind the lights. I had these gold trims. Let's look at the other one. New radiator support. Rebuilt the engine. Found a bunch of pieces that were missing. Figure out all this, all these pulleys without the AC, because I deleted the AC. Found a distributor. Windshield wiper was shot. Booster, brake booster was shot. All new fuel lines, all new brake lines. Again, I'm just talking. This hood came off another car because mine was all rusted. Cut a hole in there for that. Did some welding on this fender. Did a patch on this fender. Found these. I got to come off. I can't remember which door. I think this door, the driver's door, I had to, on one of my earlier ones, I recut the, I took a door skin, the bottom half off another door. Flares here, all new hardware, locks, handle, all, everything on that door, I had to rebuild everything. New quarter panel, new suspension in the back, added disc brakes to the rear. Out of the T-top, the mirrors had out of basket parts, the lights out of basket parts, the tail lights out of basket parts. Here's the license plate that came with the car. It says 94, June 94. The bumper, had to do a bunch of work on the bumper. The spoilers. Had to do some patching in here. And here, car's up in the air a little bit. I think the last video I did this. I mean, it's just endless. And that's one of the things, like, I mean, there's hundreds of hours. Oh, I had to repatch, you can see it. Look close. quarter panel patch. I've never really dressed it up. So now I'm just gonna put some putty on these flare holes that I had to use to pull it in. And I think I'm gonna rip this T-top apart. I've been saving all these pieces so I can remember how to put it together. I mean, this has been a job. I still haven't started the car. Oh yeah, the rear end, different gear ratio, transmission rebuilt, new bushings, all new bushings. A trunk pan, about 5 patches in there, about 10 patches in the floor on inside. I didn't want to take it all the way apart. But I still got all this to do. These were rotted. So it's a new piece here. I can't even remember anymore. New pieces over there. These seat tracks, by the way, are shot. So I had to order new ones of those. New fuel tank. Sandblasted just about everything, not the body. I didn't sandblast the body unless I needed to. So what I got left to do, the shaker air cleaner still down there. I did some work on that once. Okay, one last thing on the flares is the putty. I redid the putty there because I tightened it. Sanded that out. Just did a little extra coat. And I filled all the holes. And a little bit there. It was a pain in the ass, but it was worth it.